Good morning, Oviedo. Welcome to another edition of The Roar. Today is Thursday, May 9th. I'm Kyle Haskins.
And I'm Christina Bearclaw.
Now, today's show is a little bit different. Today is the very first live show on WROR-TV. To prove it to you, here's Mr. Lundquist with a special announcement.
Give us that shout out, Mr. Lundquist.
Thank you, Mr. Lundquist.
Now, a live show is a little bit different
than
a regular
show. I got everything done for the live show.
Live
show tomorrow. Everything's set.
We're live right now.
It was May 10th, Friday.
Everyone can see
right
you
now.
Everyone can see me right now. I can say anything.
Please don't say anything.
Hi, Mr. Bronga.
As you can see, during a live show, anything can happen.
Now let's get this show started.
Please stand for your Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning, students and staff of Oviedo High School. We are here to recognize these
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And here are your announcements.
Do you like fishing for fun with friends? Or do you like taking fishing more seriously and fish competitively against others? OHS would like to conduct a meeting to find out the interest level of students who like to participate in this outdoor activity, and would be open to the idea of possibly creating a fishing club here on campus. For any prospective students who would be interested in joining the future club and want more information, come to the informational meeting Tuesday, May 14th at 2:30 in Coach Foss's room, room 12016.
You know, that actually sounds like a very awesome and original
club.
It's
very original. I would join it if I wasn't leaving.
Wasn't graduating.
I mean, for real.
Any senior who still needs to purchase a 2013 yearbook can bring $80 cash to room 5023 and pay for a yearbook. This is a pre-delivery sale for seniors only and will last from Thursday, May 9th to Tuesday, May 14th. Payment must be cash only, no checks. Be sure to get a receipt.
Now, you're probably all wondering where we got the inspiration to even perform a live show. Let's take a look behind the scenes.
At WROR-TV, we work hard every morning to bring you a newscast with announcements and information about what's happening at Oviedo High School. First, we have to pull the announcements that you want broadcasted into our teleprompter. And then we record our anchors. Our editor then makes sure to select the good takes and puts in any segments or commercials. And we finally add the music.
Well, it's a good experience putting together a daily news show, and it takes a lot of careful planning to put together a live show. We here at WROR-TV wanted to see what it took to put a show together on a professional level. So we headed down to WESH News to see what they do on a daily basis.
We then met up with WESH News meteorologist Eric Burris, who gives a full behind-the-scenes tour of the studio. There, we were surprised to learn that the WESH building is actually also used as a hub for many other news stations around the country, providing graphics and even a natural disaster studio for news stations to use in an emergency. While doing a live show may be stressful, after years of practice and with a group of qualified professionals, producing an informative and effective broadcast for all of its viewers can be done easily and smoothly on a daily basis. From WROR-TV, I'm Amelia Langston.
Attention all track runners. Don't forget that track awards are tonight in the Commons. Please stop by the athletic office and pick up any information. Remember, all track uniforms must be turned in before the awards tonight. Stop by the athletic office and turn in your uniform.
All senior Mu Alpha Theta students can come by room 128 to pick up their cords for graduation. Please pick them up by the end of the week.
Attention students, would you like to be part of something awesome at OHS?
Yes.
Do you love to sing and dance?
I do.
Would you like to have the opportunity to perform on stage?
Yeah.
Now is the time to make that happen. The Oviedo High School Choir Department is holding auditions for next year's choir. Auditions will be held from Tuesday, May 13th to Tuesday, May 21st in the OHS Choir Room 2007, both before and after school. You do not have to have choir on your schedule already to audition. Just come on by, see Mr. Schultz, and sign up for the audition. We'll take care of the rest. Stop by the choir room and sign up for your audition today.
There will be a girls' volleyball meeting on Monday, May 13th in Coach Daugherty's room, 5218. All girls interested in trying out next fall probably should attend.
The Oviedo High School's Business Professionals of America will hold its final meeting of the school year on Tuesday, May 14th, starting at 2:30 in Building 8, Room 203, Mr. Williams' classroom. All members are invited, and especially those students who are interested in joining BPA next school year. Food and refreshments will be served.
You know, I actually was I'm in BPA.
Oh, really?
I really enjoy it, actually, yeah.
That's awesome.
You should all come check it out. During the boys' basketball season, our head coach, Coach Kershner, reached his 800th career win. WROR-TV got a chance to interview Coach Kershner about this amazing accomplishment.
I've been coached a total of 45 years. I began coaching in Indiana. I just feel like I'm very fortunate to win more games than anybody in the state of Florida. And I think it's a situation I've had my health. I've had real good players. I've had excellent assistant coaches. I've had good teams. I've had good administration and teachers to work with, good support staff. So I think it takes a lot of different variables to be able to stay in the coaching game. You don't see that as much anymore. This past winter, I was nominated by the state of Florida to the National Coaches Hall of Fame. I've been so blessed and so honored to be able to work with good people, good kids, good surrounding staff, and that truly is an honor. I think the thing that sort of impressed me about that is that when they sent the paperwork in, they said there's something like 40 coaches in the country that have won over 800 games. So that had something to do with it. But again, it comes back to the fact that the honor belongs to it's a team effort. And you always try to talk about team and what's the most important thing is team. And I feel like it. I'm just a recipient of that. And it's to all those people that have helped me and all those student athletes that I've had along the way.
Good morning, students and staff of Oviedo High School. We are here to recognize these outstanding choral students under the direction of Mr. Bill Schultz as Students of the Week. They have accomplished as much as any of our previous course organizations have in the past. And for that reason, we want to recognize them for Students of the Week. Now, please understand that many of our course students this morning are taking the AP Calc exam, so they're not here. But nonetheless, we wanted to recognize them before the school year is over with, so we're running out of time. So we wanted to say Jordan Alexander. I don't see Jordan. Jordan, congratulations. Kyle Borden. Kyle, congratulations. Andrew Brown. Take a count. Madison Brunk.
Go.
Corey Bushong.
Outfit.
Ben Cottrell. Clifton Davenport.
Aw, Clippy.
Just step forward there. Congratulations. Cindy Dotson.
She's not here.
Todd Duma. Congratulations, Todd. Lindsay Duca. Congratulations. Sydney Garrick.
No.
Jackie Glosson. Congratulations. Elena Goldstein.
Count.
Laura Grant.
Count.
Hunter Greer. Justin Hall.
Count.
Tommy Harden. All right, the best ones are here. Megan Clout. Sarah Weinbach. Imani Sambua. Jessica Morton. Congratulations. Jonathan Malero. Miranda Payne. Natalia Rodriguez. Melanie Schwartz. Danielle Torres.
I saw Danielle.
Sarah Weber. Congratulations. Tyra Wynn.
Count.
Goodness gracious. Kendall Young. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations.
Hey, seniors. Prom is over, grad bash is over, and it's time for graduation. Please do not forget to purchase tickets for the last Roar at Wet n Wild. In order for the event to happen, we need seniors, seniors' friends, seniors' family, anyone to please sign up before the last day of school, May 17th. It's $25 in advance, $50 the day of the event, so make sure you sign up in advance. Also, senior superlative sheets are due today, Wednesday, May 8th. Please be sure to turn them in at both lunches in the commons. Thank you. Have a great day.
Students, remember to email WROR-TV@gmail.com. That's WROR-TV@gmail.com and send in pictures for the senior DVD. You can pre-order the senior DVD for $10 here in the TV production room behind the Media Center.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Oviedo.
We hope you enjoyed the very first live show.
Have an amazing day.
See ya. Make sure it goes off. Make sure we're not still... Yeah! Wait.